Let's make a tripod using an old credit card. We don't want to cut through it. We're just gonna score it so that it will be easy to fold. All right, so we didn't cut all the way through. And then what we'll do is we will cut the base at a slight angle. There we go. And then we'll take it from the corner and we will cut to the angle. And we'll take our iPhone right on it. There we go. And there you have a super fast tripod.